Welcome to Technical Utsav. This program has been organized by Amazing Innovation Group of Department of IT as an initiative program for the technical event, which transfer the theoretical knowledge of the students into practical environment. So based on this, our students have been developed the app for our symposium, mobile app in the Android platform, and this has been generated as QR code in the poster, which can transfer the website address directly to our mobile. Since it is a information technology world, we should go for the advanced technology. So our students have tried to do this, and they have success, 100% they have success in this event. Apart from this, we have mobile app application developed by final year students, and some software projects for our college, like students profile and feedback of our students. And apart from this, our finalist students have contributed to develop the cloud environment. They have bring the environment to the real world, which has been done as a model. And finally, the third year students have contributed in the IoT field. They have developed some projects which transfer their knowledge in this IoT environment. So this event is an initiative event to have a zone of technopulse. It is a initiative program to transfer the practical theoretical knowledge into practical. So I would like to thank our management, principal and vice principal, who is always behind us to make all the event as a success. Thank you.
Thank you. Nice.
Good morning, everyone. These are final year students of IT department. They exhibited regarding the hardware of computers. Normally, everyone knows about the computer. Now, they are given an in-depth view of your computers. That is for us, not only the outer view. Everyone knows about the computer, but they don't know about the inside views. So, they are more interested about the various parts of the hardware, like hard disk, the CPU, then floppy disk, RAM, processors. These have been exhibited here. They have also exhibited in various ways like this, so they can exhibit and they can take in hand and they view all those things in a lively manner. I appreciate all these pioneers for their great work for exhibiting all the hardware about the computers. Everyone knows only about the external view. Right now they can view all the internal parts and they also able to have a live view and they can have a touch and feel also. So for that I congratulate each and every student. I would like to appreciate them in a great way. Thank you.
The uses of this application is முன்னாடி நம்மளுக்கு எல்லாம் தெரிஞ்சிடும், யார் யார் வர போகிறாங்க அதுக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி நம்ம வந்து ஃபுட் ப்ரிப்ரேஷன்ஸ் சர்டிஃபிகேட் எல்லாமே நம்ம வந்து முன்னாடியே ப்ரிப்பேர் பண்ணிக்கிறதுனால மணி யூசேஜ் வந்து நம்ம ரிலீஸ் பண்ணி கொடுப்பாங்க. அப்புறம் இந்த ஆப்பில் வந்து என்ன இன்ஸ்டால் பண்ணியிருக்கோம்னா ஃபேஸ்புக்கில் நம்மளோட ஆப்போட லிங்கை ஷேர் பண்ணுறாங்க. அவங்க மோஸ்ட்லி யூஏஏ உங்களுக்கு அன்ட்ராக்ட் அவங்களுக்காக எல்லாம் டிசைன் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. அதனால் மோஸ்ட்லி ஏன்னா அவங்க ஃபேஸ்புக்கில் ஷேர் பண்ணுவாங்க. அப்புறம் வாட்ஸ்அப் ஷேர். அடுத்து இங்கே மேப். நம்ம மைண்ட் செட் என்னன்னா ஜோனல், நம்ம ஜோனல் வந்து திருவாரூர் தஞ்சாவூர் திருச்சி கும்பகோணம் அப்படிதான் இருக்கும் நம்மளோட. ஆனால் சப்போஸ் வெளி வெளியிலேருந்து மயிலாடுதுறை அப்படின்னா வெளியிலேருந்து வந்தாங்கன்னா நம்மளோட காலேஜோட அட்ரஸ் தெரியும். ஸோ அதுக்காக இன்செட் பண்ணது அந்த மேப் கான்செப்ட். இதில் வந்து அவங்களோட ரீஜன்லேருந்து நாங்கள் அஞ்சலி மாநகரம் இன்ஜினியரிங் காலேஜ் நம்ம டைப்
பண்ணிவிட்டு
சப்போஸ் ஆமாம் அனந்த் சார் இது பண்ணிட்டாலே அவங்களுக்கு
கிடைச்சிடும்.
மேப் முடிச்சுக்கா செகண்ட் இயர்ஸ்.
Okay.
So actually I would like to appreciate the final year students for preparing this app for symposium. Actually this is an innovative idea which has been created by our final year students. I would congratulate all the final year students for their contribution. And using this app we have generated the QR code which has been printed at the symposium pamphlets. So the other college students has to scan that QR code so that immediately they can get the website address, WhatsApp address, and directly they can browse it and register it. So today is an advanced technology, without mobile, without WhatsApp, nothing is there. So being IT department students, we would like to introduce this innovation technology in this TECH-UTSAV concept.